Nice to meet you.
Oh,
okay. So a lot. Oh, my name is.
Thank you so much.
Looks.
It's okay. You had it. Thank you so much.
First off, you look amazing. This whole getup is beautiful. Like this whole thing.
Thank you very much.
Oh my god. But okay, so let's talk about the show. Congrats on season 2. It's so good. Last season, a whole mess happened. AP is being dismantled and everything, and the Hancock situation, expose. And so can you tell me what's going to happen for you?
For Rashid? Well, I don't want to spoil anything, but what you'll see is you'll see more of Rashid's charm. You're going to see more of his learning the culture of America firsthand. You're going to see him experiencing a lot of craziness that goes down in season 2. But more than anything, I just wanted to bring some honesty to his experience. I mean, he's not that different than any of us, but he just has a different experience coming from Kenya. So he knows about America just as much as most foreigners do, but he has to experience it for himself and learn and wade through it.
What I appreciated about your character was that they had the African experience and the African-American experience. Will we see any themes from that season to this season?
I think so, lightly. Lightly, because there's so much that's being covered, frankly. Just because it's a true reflection, I think, of the experience that many college-level students or, you know, mid-20s, teens, people are having right now. There's a lot going on socially and culturally that is affecting the way we see things or how we treat each other. And so the show is a great mirror to that. And so much is covered.
Well, there's so many themes this season. It's a darker season. Oppression is one of them. White privilege is still a recurring theme. Police brutality. What themes will, and trolling as well, what themes is your character going to go through?
Well, more of the immigrant experience for sure. I think that's the chief among them because he is technically an immigrant. I think that's key at a time like this where we're dealing with the rights for immigrants. And I suppose there are others, but that's the best one I can mention for right now.
And then are we going to see him fall in love more?
I think so. Yeah, it's in there. You're going to see it. A little something. Yeah.
Thank you so much. I look forward for the season.